Nick Cook with us here at the John Mandola Show. We're talking Pittston area golf. Let's talk a little bit about how'd you get involved with the game of golf?
About when I was 5 or 6, my grandfather and my father introduced me to golf. And I started playing with them in tournaments and stuff. And from that, I just started playing very often in tournaments. And I got into school golf around when my freshman year.
How long did it take you to like it and to get good at it? Usually they go hand in hand.
Ooh, definitely a couple of years, because it's a tricky sport to learn, but once you learn it, it's fairly easy. So
let's talk a little bit about, you know, hanging out with these guys, what that's like, and, you know, having fun. You guys seem like you have a lot of fun with each other.
Yeah, we golf. We try to golf at least once a day. We all hang out with each other, whether it's practice or going out, hitting the range, hitting the simulator, just going out and having fun, just hanging out.
Being in Pittston area, walking the halls, doing other activities. Yeah. Talk about what it's like to be a Patriot.
It's fun. I mean, we all hang out. We do fun things. We go football games. We basketball. There's a whole bunch of things we do at Pittston area.
Your dad passed away.
Yeah.
Talk about like things that will stick with you forever as far as what he taught you in the game of golf, whether it was part of the mental game or, hey, you got to keep working hard. It's a game that you can play your whole life.
Yeah, definitely to keep your head in it, because the second you get distracted is when everything falls apart. You want to keep your head in it, play good. Don't get distracted. Don't let anything get in your head. And always focus on your next shot and don't worry about the last.
Coach Miller and Coach Zaffe, two great guys. You know, let's talk a little bit about hanging out with those guys and, you know, being around and just kind of listening and learning and then having fun too. Yeah.
Coach Miller definitely helped me out with my short game, I will say that, my chipping and stuff. Zaff keeps my head in the game. Zaff's a really good coach. But Miller, with my driver and my short game, it's been a lot better since he started teaching me some things.
Great start for the Patriots, but there'll be some bigger matches coming up. But
Friday's going to be a tough one.
Talk about the confidence right now and where you guys are at.
We feel good. We have a couple good matches coming up. We got Crestwood and Lake Lehman. Those are going to be tough. But we just got to keep playing like we are, and maybe we'll have the chance to win and beat our school record.
You still got some time to think about your future, but is there a career path or something you're kind of like, hey, I might want to think about that down the line?
I'm thinking about going either Johnson & Johnson or Penn Tech and go play golf at Penn State.
All right. Well, we wish you the best and good to catch up with you.
Thank you, sir.